cheekbone area, spreading to the temple, providing a very marked contour. It's time to use the blue eyeshadow of the Masquerade by Juvia's palette. Applying all over the eyelid with the 125 gel by Inglot to make a line that will be the finish to the false lashes application. Put eyeliner used before that has a matte effect. I am applying the product on the base of the lashes, avoiding an excess of glow and hiding the gloss of the glue.